In Munster, I was coaching the backs and the attack and a bit of the kicking game as well. And then I suppose here at the moment, Rassie just has me maybe doing a lot more analysis and giving a hand out in the pitch where I can. Things are fairly settled here as it is, and the guys know what they're about. And obviously, there's a lot of experienced test players here, so. Yeah, it's more just to give a hand where it's needed. There's a difference in the environment, but of course, and culturally, there's always going to be a difference. But at the same time, there are certain commonalities that you see across all rugby environments, because the values of the game demand such in terms of respect and effort and work ethic. So there is a lot of similarities. But in terms of the two setups, yeah, I mean, of course, there's going to be differences. What I would say is that sometimes, in my experience, sometimes teams in the north might look at teams in the south and say, look at what they're doing, isn't that amazing? And then it's surprising to come here and say sometimes the teams in the south are also saying, well, look, the teams in the north are doing. And I think that's the way it's going. It's becoming such a level playing field. And that's what's great about this World Cup, is that it appears so open that any team can win it. And we're hoping for a very competitive one. So it's been great. It's been a great experience so far. And this came about after a number of circumstances happened, so I will say I was a little bit nervous. Alad telling me, filling me in on certain guys, maybe having a few jokes and stuff. But no, in fairness, they've been very good, very welcoming. It's been very good. The quality of the player here is it's clear to see. As I said, there's a lot of experienced guys from. Guys who have been in many Springbok squads. You look at even Frans Steen here, who's won a World Cup before. But also the younger guys, like a young guy like Hershko Yankees, who's absolutely burst onto the scene. And he's providing a huge amount of energy and a huge amount of competition for the other nines in Faf and Cobus, and putting pressure on those guys also. There's some massive experience, but also a lot of youth and a lot of energy also in the squad. Yeah, actually, I missed the 2011 World Cup as a player with an injury the week before we flew out, and then I missed out in selection in 2015, and then retired shortly after. So it's mad to think that was only 4 years ago, but. Yeah, I've absolutely thrown myself at the challenges over the last couple of years, and this will be no different. I just intend to give energy and to help out where I can.
You've learnt any Afrikaans or Xhosa words so far?
Mora, Laka, Ukhande, a couple of other swear ones, which I'd be a bit nervous to say. No, I won't say them on the camera, but I can hear the swear words maybe on the pitch a bit more, but I'm slowly picking it up.